Yeah, so today MTN has launched what they call the MTN Pulse Rap Battles through their product called MTN Pulse. And what it is about is giving a platform to people who are rapping. They are going to do auditions. People can also submit their works, and there's a lot of cash prizes to be won, over 70 million Uganda shillings.
You know, before, back in the day, MTN used to focus on an artist and try and help them out, but now what they're doing is focusing on the genre as a whole, which I think is very, very important. You know, it's important for the younger rappers to be supported, for the young talent, the producers, to be supported in all ways. I think it's good what they're doing, and I think what's going to happen further down the line is you're going to see more people who are engaging in the genre.
Hip hop or rap music has become the biggest genre of music right now in Uganda, and this really resonates with our, you know, Pulse platform or Pulse proposition, where we are looking at young people, we're looking at young people's lifestyles and empowerment. So Pulse is about lifestyles, about hip hop, but it's also about empowering the young people to actually use music as a way to earn a living.